Okay, so brand new prop shaft, it's repaired, $800 later. Okay, so marine grease. Okay. Now shift shaft. Now ready to install it. Okay, so ready to install it. Need to align the shift shaft. Just like that. Okay, so shift shaft is in. I'm just gonna need to connect the pickup water hose for the speedometer, but I don't have one, I'm just using the GPS. By the way, this is you need the 14 millimeters socket. By the way, just make sure it's in neutral when you're putting put it back in. Just check, engage forward, it will lock. Neutral, reverse, neutral. So everything's perfect like that. You'll need to tighten the bolt to 40 pounds. Okay. £40 on that one. Two more things I need to replug that ground here and plug back the water pickup hose for the speedometer. The one from the lower unit was in the back. Try not to drop it again. It's like that. There you go. Okay, so forgot that one right up in there. And still at 40 pounds. Okay, so now time to reinstall the prop. And put some grease on the spline. Need to put back that part. See this here? Goes first. Just like that. Now the prop. That spacer. This goes on the prop. Washer. Okay, so we've just used a 2x4 piece of wood to prevent it from turning. That's 40 pounds. But now you need to check the hole and put the cutter pin. Okay, so I'm almost there. I'm gonna tighten it just. Yeah, that should do it.
There you go.
Ready to go back. So if you like what you saw, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment. Maybe you can share this with friends and family. Don't forget to subscribe, and thanks for watching.